Peggy 18.
This guide should be your Bible. Read and memorize every bit of information. Your life depends on it. It's vital that you don't lose your mind in this world filled with danger and constant threat. You might not know otherwise, but our world was once completely different. Before 2013, we could go wherever we wanted, but the nuclear war forced us to this life down here in this rat-perfumed Moscow metro. This place was purposely designed to withstand a nuclear strike. The metro is literally the last outpost of the world. We are completely isolated, cut off, and more divided than ever. Every station is dominated by different factions. The metro is a very dangerous place, where daily life is ruled by hate and fear. That's why it's vital that you stick with us, the good guys, the Rangers. Explore every corner of the metro and try to talk with as many people as possible.
I tell you, war is coming.
Who are they going to fight?
Every conversation that you will hear will have some kind of meaning or import on your mission. We won't be able to hold your hand all the time, Ranger. It's up to you to be vigilant. All the locations you visit provide information about the world. You will always be doing something new or discovering unique environments. 1 minute, you might be battling uncompromising mutants, while the next moment, you will be sneaking past guards. Try not to lose your head, as there's more than just bandits and mutants haunting the metro. It's normal to feel vulnerable and threatened. Getting through a station in the metro is a test of survival, not just a test of your combat skills. The world can be divided into three basic levels. The metro network, the surface, and transition zones connecting the two. The metro is mostly clear of mutants. Here, it's mankind that presents the greatest threat. As soon as you venture into transition zones, expect to face hordes of hungry mutants. Pickings are slim up there, and the Ranger makes for a tasty meal.
If you want to live, don't drop your guard for an instant, okay?
It's been 20 years, but the radiation levels are still strong enough in some places to boil water. The howling winds also make some areas hazardous to cross. Beware of hot spots, toxic gas, as well as traps and pitfalls. When was the last time you saw rain, huh? We're starting to see the first signs of a nuclear spring. The occasional ray of sunshine, running water, vegetation, sunsets that give you the feeling that you're part of this living, breathing world. Wherever you are, Ranger, pay attention. Never let your guard down, and don't be afraid to face this terror. Only then do you stand a chance to survive this hellhole.